none of us should ever forget that we wear United States Army on our uniforms. We are the people's army, and we always have been the people's army. We come from the people, and we defend the people. That's our purpose. That's the only reason we exist. There is no other reason. America's army is a people's army. And we have to maintain the trust of the American people.